Okay, we're going to let this run first without marking it, and I just want you to watch and tell me if you can tell me really quick which one is Julio Jones. How about that one? They're lined up over here in what we call a two-man stack. This is against man-to-man defense. With our offense this year and the amount of weapons we're going to have, you're going to see a lot of this type of thing. Man-to-man, post corner. Did you see him at the top of the route shove the DB off? This is a big, strong man. We're blessed with two big, strong dudes now. For a defensive coordinator now, this is going to be a nightmare. Here's what we want to see. Watch this little celebration. That's it. That's what we want to see here. All right, next play. It's a 3-by-1 split. They're in man-to-man. They can't play this guy man-to-man. They can't play single man-to-man on he and AJ at the same time. This is a broken play. And what he's going to do is going to react to the quarterback, react off of the quarterback. But at the end of this play, watch him use his size and his length to stiff arm the defender away from him as he goes to the end zone. And I think he and Derrick Henry stiff arm will go pretty nice together out here at Nissan Stadium. That's Julio. Next play, Josh Reynolds. Again, without highlighting them first, you can pick them out pretty quick. See the guy running down the field in the end zone with the ball? That's him. It's a straight takeoff against quarters coverage. The corner has no chance, even though he's on him. Big, tall, long receiver. That's defensive pass interference. That's touchdown, Josh Reynolds. The next play that we're going to see, he's going to be lined up in the slot in a 3-by-2, talking about his versatility. He runs a double move where he's going to stick, not outside, and then go up in the seam. What I want you to watch here is for a big, long receiver, watch how flexible he is and able to come down and take a low throw and still be able to make the completion. This is what you look for when you're looking for versatility in receivers. These two receivers are going to make a great addition to an already explosive offense.